Well, River has a case of being wobbly. She is doing extremely well. She is very good if she walks on rugs. I've heard she's good if she walks on tile or yoga mats. She's a very joyful dog. She's been with dogs and cats and gets along with both of them. She sleeps all night out on some blankets. She's not destructive at all. Eats her food, very, very housebroken. And she really likes to go on walks. She likes to be out and about, she likes to be with people, and she really likes to cuddle and have belly rubs. It's her favorite thing.